This product demo shows how content analysis integrates with Symantec Messaging Gateway to eliminate risk when users click on attachments and embedded files contained in email that turn out to be malicious. Messaging Gateway integrates with Symantec Content Analysis to provide additional levels of advanced threat protection and threat intelligence, including file reputation, additional malware scanning, predictive file analysis, and sandboxing. Together, they effectively block email-borne known and unknown threats. We will demonstrate how Messaging Gateway and Content Analysis work together to safely deliver email with attachments to the end user, while in parallel, the same email content is inspected. To begin, a fraudster impersonating UPS creates and sends a shipping notice to a user with a PDF attachment. The email is notifying the user of a shipping exception. When the user opens the email, an annotation has been added stating that some content has been removed from the message for further evaluation. When the user clicks on the PDF file, you see that segments of the file where active content is inserted, such as hyperlinks, are blacked out. And other content may have been blocked as well. When I go into the Messaging Gateway audit log and review the message, we have the full audit history here. I see that the message was inspected by Content Analysis and received a malicious verdict. Looking at the actions taken on this email, you see that the attachment content was stripped, an annotation was included in a new email, and the email was sent to the user while the original email and attachment were sent to Content Analysis for further inspection. Upon learning that the attachment was malicious, the original email was deleted.